Ahoy, mateys! We're at Slamin' Mame Stadium in Terror Bay, home of the Mutineers. The hometown crowd is going crazy.
Yeah, they want to see the Mutineers win some booty. That's the O'Pyle one for sportsmanship.
Yeah, right. Booty call.
Woohoo!
The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for NFL action. The Tokyo Terminators take on the Terror Bay Mutineers. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not
well, it's 50-50. Right. Bad odds that I get in Vegas.
Get a point. And he punched his way out of that tackle. First and 10. It was a risky throw, and the defense made him pay. He'll have to hope for amnesia. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He runs it for three. Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Second and 3.
Hot one, hot.
First down. This guy just left.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down, it's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and 10. Six-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And that'll be second down and 4. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Well, that's a strange penalty call right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. Yeah. Boom! And it's first and 10. chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. And that's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
They allowed to grab the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
Second down and 10. Third down and 9. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10.
One.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and 9.
One.
Third down and 9.
Combined.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. He did it! He scores! And with that amazing run, he burst through the end zone for 6. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. You have got to be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. Run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the chains and scored, did it? How good could it be?
Second down and 5.
One.
And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback.
Ouch! What is this, Andy's wrestling?
First and 10. And the defense gets another. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four.
Hot one, hot two.
I hope you covered your ears, Brick, because that was a shot touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done!
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork, though, than me, on account of not clenching his cheeks, though.
And here comes the extra point attempt. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Game is starting to oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten.
Take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And he just slipped away like a grease. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
Man, it's still edible, though. Just got to scrape off the charred parts.
It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Third down and nine. And that's another turnover for the defense. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the quarterback throws it into the
gun. When I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went in the woods.
Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. First and ten. Oh, he just got crushed. And that'll be second and eight to go. Oh, and the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
First and ten. Second down and 10. Why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, I'm talking about
it. And it plows forward for the two-point conversion. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing. But their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and 10. Today. He was right. Kapow! Second down and 10. Caught for the first down. First down and 3. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second and 3. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, that's a punishing hit! First and 10. A lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and 10. That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6.
Carving turkeys on Thanksgiving. NFL.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb.
Oh, oh, oh.
And it's first and ten.
Was you can't kill the messenger, because he's gonna kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. I'm going in circles.
I won't even get out of it.
It's first and ten. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. Stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and ten. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freak. I know I said never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
Two left. You need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And it's first and ten. Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Yeah, big deal. Missed a meet for Braves ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Any mistakes here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. And this guy couldn't hit the side of a fallout shelter. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
Any proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very long.
That's the way to keep the chains moving.
Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Picks up 8 yards on that pass. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. Second down and two. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Yeah.
running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and 10. Killing the receivers. And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And it's first and 10. And this guy looks like Thor under a vest. He was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim.
And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And that'll be second and 8 to go. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. The offense has it, and that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it...
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry-up.
Saban Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
And he's running like a moose right now. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. It's a touchdown! They're going for two. And that's a good by the numbers throw.
And those numbers add up to two.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10. He rifled that one in there, and they come up about 10 yards on the play. They stopped the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. At this rate, the QB just... Oh, nice hit! The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? We're going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Read it. Why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Oh, what a brutal hit! First and 10. And it's first and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and ten. First and ten. And then he jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit.
Hey, Matt, don't need that. That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
And then, my friends, is why the world hates kickers.
I kind of feel sorry for him.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
First and ten. They just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about the offense has no running backs left, so they will lose all running plays in their playbook. And it's first and ten. Cheap shot. Gotta love it. Second and three. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Hey, Briggs, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Fuck's sake.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
Second down and a lot. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and a mile. The defender says, I don't think so. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. first and 10. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and 10. The ball on that one. Third down and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down with the vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10. And then Cats will give them a first. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. First down and one. Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Orcs invented the war dance because people just in general assume everything they do is bloodthirsty and aggressive. And they are not wrong. Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Britain can't even get one. Another interception. You should give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. See if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
You ever get hit in the head with a photo grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
Second down and long. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some... No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. First and 10. Oh, that was a hit. You ever had your lights knocked out like that, Bricks?
I'll take the salad, Steve. Wait, where am I?
And it's first and 10. Morning. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks? And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. First and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10. He could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Oh, the defender just knocked the ball loose. Now that'll wake you up, then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
Third down and 10. And it's first and 10. And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and 10. Excuses for this QB. You just... And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 90.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
And it's first and 10. It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. And that's a run for no gain. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second down and 10.
Another interception.
He could be. He might be. He is gone. He is not coming back. And it's first and 10. Intercepted. Second down and 10. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't almost throw interceptions, but when I do, oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like
by your offseason.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap-your-pants-and-die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Oh, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't
You know, I'm not usually wrong, Bricks, but I did not see this one coming. Tampa Bay wins by forfeit.
Don't pat me wrong, Grim. I used to think the cake in the urinal was a special treat for you when you were done. It tasted minty, but also sour. Sweet and sour, I liked it.
There's not much left of the opposition, and the fans are loving it. There was only one way this game was going to end, and that was in a forfeit.
That's not quite true, Grim. The alien spacecraft could have crashed into the stadium and ended the game. How about it?
How about if you shut the hell up right now? We go down to the field and listen to what the MVP has to say.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Heart Corporation. They get it right every up.